get to a spot where all you have to do when that ball leaves the machine is pull a trigger. I don't want you to feel like you have to go to a toe and this and that, because then there's like two moving pieces. If you're here and it's like boom, all you have to do from that back hip, drive through. That's it.